Hey, fellow Terps, congratulations on choosing the University of Maryland, and welcome to the College of Computer, Mathematical, and Natural Sciences. We have a few short videos to help prepare you for your next big step, freshman orientation. Feeling a little nervous? Don't worry, these tips will help prepare you for what you'll be dealing with at your orientation advising, and also teach you about our basic general education courses that you'll have to take. One of the things that you'll do at orientation is meet with your academic advisor. So you're probably asking yourself, what is an academic advisor? Well, it's a person who acts as your compass on campus to help you navigate the new world of UMD. They'll help you choose your courses for your major and your career interests, and connect you with new resources and other opportunities on campus. You'll meet in a small group or one-on-one to talk about your fall schedule and civics for your major, and also determine how your AP and IB credits will factor into your degree and interpret your math based exam. This will be the first of many advising appointments you'll have within CMNS, because there's mandatory advising every semester. But now you're probably thinking, what should I do? Well, you can check out our virtual folder online to look at a list of materials that will be reviewed at your orientation. You can also bring your AP and IB report and a list of exams that you took your senior year for your advisor, because they won't receive those scores until July. So before you come to campus, make sure that you take your math placement exam, because you can't get advised without it. You should also look over your general education requirements and choose 2 to 3 classes that you prepared. And definitely come with questions. Once you've done all these things, you should be all ready for orientation. We can't wait to see you this summer.